For export input recovery, the most important thing is the customs suspension letter you will show and you will get the refund. But in your return, if normally your output will be greater than your input and you have to pay to FTA. But if there is a chance of opposite situation,